So guys, the Hollywood cinema is ready again to delve into the Roman Empire with the Gladiator 2. This movie will show us the reimagined version of Roman history, much like the original movie, but how much it is true and what really it was, let's find out. In the second coming of Gladiator franchise, we got to see two emperors sitting on the throne, which seems quite confusing and complicated to some fans. But the real reason Gladiator 2 has two emperors is because it's a reflection of what really happened in real Roman history. The two emperors that featured in Gladiator 2 are the real historical figures, Geta and Caracalla. Both emperors ruled Rome after the original Gladiator antagonist Commodus' death in the early 200 AD. In real life, Geta and Caracalla were brothers who assumed dual emperorship after their father Septimius Severus died in 209. In the film, Geta is set to be played by Stranger Things star Joseph Quinn, whereas Caracalla will be played by the White Lotus Fred Hechinger. Given that period, Geta and Caracalla were in their early 20s during their co-rule, and this casting once again reflects a degree of historical accuracy. However, given everything that most people are taught about the ruthlessness of Roman rule, it's worth delving deeper into Geta and Caracalla's history to understand the context for Gladiator 2. The historical reason that there are two emperors in Gladiator 2 stems from the pair's father Septimius Severus. After becoming emperor in 193, Severus offered relative stability after the chaos that followed Commodus's death. Although the original Gladiator ending suggested that with Commodus's passing, Rome was set to become a republic again, but the reality that was hitting was very different. After the real Commodus was killed, the rule over the empire was bitterly contested. In a single year, there were five separate individuals who were claiming the title. However, after much infighting and the brutal assassination of his predecessor, finally Severus became emperor. However, recognizing the fragility of his position and wishing to secure his legacy, he didn't waste any time in consolidating the Severine dynasty. He named Caracalla co-emperor in 198 when he was just 10 years old, and Geta followed that suit in 209 just before Severus died. This means that while Geta and Caracalla are in charge in Gladiator 2, there was a time just prior to the film's beginning that there were actually three emperors of the Roman Empire, which making things even more confusing. Judging by the teaser alone, it is very difficult to tell what fate might befall Geta and Caracalla. However, if the film stays relatively true to history, things will likely not end well for the pair. After becoming co-emperors in 209, the real Geta and Caracalla ruled side by side for 2 years. However, their dual reign was defined by constant suspicion, backstabbing, and ultimately murder. When Severus died in February 211, Geta and Caracalla became instantly suspicious of each other. Much of the hostility came from Emperor Caracalla, who tried unsuccessfully to have his brother killed on multiple occasions. Eventually, he got succeeded by pretending to agree to peace talks in the pair's mother's private apartments, only to order his centurions to stab Geta to death. This death of Geta unsurprisingly brought the pair's co-rule to an end. After that, Caracalla himself ruled for another 6 years. In this period, he became notorious for his cruelty and readiness to execute political rivals. However, he was himself eventually assassinated whilst preparing for a campaign against the Parthians on the orders of Macrinus, which is set to be played by Denzel Washington in the movie. It is unclear to what extent Gladiator 2 will follow the real history of Geta and Caracalla. However, the truth of the pair's relationship is certainly colorful and entertaining enough to sustain a blockbuster, and it definitely will be. So guys, that's it for today. If you feel this video gives you content, please like and share this video, and before going, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you guys, we will see you soon.